The Scottish Warrior, Drew McIntyre, has arrived. The fight is about to start.
We have learned that wherever McIntyre goes, brutality follows.
Right now, it is McIntyre who is leading the WWE Universe into battle.
The following champion versus champion contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE Universal and the WWE Championships. Introducing the champion from Ayr, Scotland, weighing in at 254 pounds, Drew McIntyre.
The Scottish Warrior prepared for battle.
Here comes the personification of longevity and hard work, the 16-time world champion.
And not just a 16-time world champion, a Hollywood phenomenon and a man who embodies the meaning.
And introducing the champion from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 251 pounds. He is the WWE Universal Champion, John.
From his in-ring career to Hollywood to charity work, John Cena has left a tangible impact on people's lives.
Now he's about to leave a tangible mark on his opponent, too.
A double title match here. Major implications. With major implications. Two titles on the line in this contest.
$5 million, I'll tell you what I'd do, man. Challenge for two titles at the same time, man.
Thanks for that insight, Corey.
Big
was mounted with punches and not, oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Suplex.
He's lining him up.
When you're in the ring with a powerhouse like Drew McIntyre, what's the most important thing to keep in mind?
It's crucial that you show McIntyre no mercy. This is a guy who can take a real beating and keep on swinging. So, hold nothing back. If you give McIntyre even a sliver of an opening, he'll exploit it.
The Jinoku driver. Punch lands. Across the top rope, all the way to the floor.
Trying to find his bearings, but it looks like his end is near.
Up high.
What? You want to talk about putting it all on the line.
Always an extra risk when you dive ringside.
Just like that, Cena gets intercepted.
Two.
Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a rag doll here.
Oh, no.
Three.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Snapmare takedown and a knee left right to the chin.
Drew McIntyre goes up the turnbuckle.
Incoming!
Clothesline! Ouch!
Big time knee rocks his opponent.
Sidewalk slam!
And here's a cover!
No early kick out!
Getting that shoulder up seemed to be pretty easy.
Half Nelson applied.
Into a neck breaker. Phenomenal.
He leaves the ring, but he could lose this match by count out.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Big boot. Vicious.
Uh-oh, this is not going to end well.
Powerbomb. Can he score the pin? And he gets the shoulder up before two.
He clearly has no intention of staying down.
Yeah. Oh, my gosh, what impact.
The champ looking worn out.
Yeah, Cole, but at this point in the match, you still haven't lost the edge.
McIntyre turns things around.
Powerbomb planted.
Was mounted with punches.
And not,
oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Countered it just in time.
Up the electric chair, down for the drop.
The button.
And Cena finds himself on the receiving end.
Sky high!
Way up there.
Oh, that was just malicious.
Insulting.
McIntyre looking to end this.
Boom! Claymore kick.
But champions need to finish the job. Take more than that to put the champ away.
But just how much more is needed? The end could still be right around the corner.
McIntyre needs to find a recourse, find another option to take this match.
Crashing down with a vertical suplex.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Flips out the back door and a chop block.
What's coming next? Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Oh, McIntyre holding him at bay.
Insulting.
Scary up there.
Will there be a reward?
He turns it around.
Kick to the midsection. Sunset flip.
Now into a powerbomb.
Big back body drop.
Oh, you see that height on that?
Ah, John Cena.
Oh! Drew suddenly backed into a wall.
There's a cover.
We've seen Cena in this position so many times. Will he find a way to close things out?
What a display of stamina. The champ showing they are truly worthy of this title.
But things might only get harder from here.
And now Cena can't waste any time. That wasn't the outcome he expected, but he has to remain the aggressor. Cranking the head.
Ooh, stick.
He breaks the ref's count before two.
Wow, I thought for sure that was it.
He just punched him in the chest.
Whatever's playing here can't be good. Check your face out for that one.
Going right to the kidneys.
Another one bites the dust to the champ.
Shoulders down.
Changing hands.
Safe to say things did not go to plan here tonight.
Yeah, no one ever plans on losing their title.